was the discoverer of America, and he sailed the sea in 1492. But the good Queen Isabella found a more attractive fella, and Columbus wound up in the jug-a-roo. Oh, let that be a lesson to you. Everybody meets his Waterloo. He wasn't too big to end up behind the eight ball. And remember, buddy, there is still a lot of room for you.